Morning is the 20th of July. Just in case you care, but probably don't. I got a gift I've been wanting because I've been rigging up how to hold my camera so I could do all this and whatnot. So I have a tripod now and it's awesome. But anyways, I haven't done anything really since last week when I posted the video or something after after I went to Dr. Wednesday, I guess, and I've been bowling with my dad and my son lots of times, and doing that, and that takes a ton out of me. I don't want anybody to ever think that it's easy. It kicks my butt. Then I went with my friends to golf on the weekend. I generally just sit there and watch, but I've been getting out hitting the ball, trying to balance on one foot and swing. That whoops me as well. So I was doing all these things the same days and whatnot, and just haven't felt like working out and posting any videos and all these things. But yeah, it just, I don't know. I don't have a really good excuse. I just hadn't felt like it. So I've got another appointment coming up this Wednesday for the prosthetics process as well. I will record that as well and post it. It only takes like 15 minutes, so he said, so other than us running our mouths and talking, which we're very good at, me and the prosthetics man, we're both running our mouths really well. So I'm just gonna go through my first workout like normal. Yeah, like I said, I apologize for not having been on or anything like that. So again, thank you for anybody that has, you know, hit the little subscribe button and, you know, the indicator, the little bell or whatever it is to let you know. I do appreciate all of everybody that has and cares to watch and gets anything out of it. So anyways, I'm gonna get on this and get going. It's probably gonna whoop me because I haven't done it, like I said, since last week. So stay tuned. So the first one is going to be a bench press. Second one will be a row. Then I will do a lat pull down, which is kind of like the opposite of a military press. Then I'll do some basically like butterflies, and then I'm gonna do a straight arm pull down to work lats. A lot of this is, all this is upper body working. You know, the front side, I gotta do incline bench presses as well. So, but which will be inverted push up. So, but yeah, I'll do a first set of everything and let you see what you got. Again, having one of these pulley systems is very helpful. As you see, I didn't change much and turn right around and go into the next one. So again, these are gonna be rows. Back straight, abs in. Again, since I don't have necessarily the capabilities of doing incline bench press on this, I'm gonna do push-ups with my feet angled upward, so then it's working the upper. All right, so tire ready. So my foot there. Whew, that sucks. Whew. All right, so do that. Then I'm gonna do a lat pull down. Whew. Then I'm gonna do butterflies. And then I'm gonna do straight arm, pull down, working the lat muscles. I'm tired. Sorry. Alexa, volume up. So I did a lat pull down, now I'm going to do butterflies. Legs and volume down. Whew. Yep, till I hadn't done in a while. I'm tired. So again, I want to thank everybody for tuning in, subscribing, hitting the indicator button if that's what you do. Thank you to my mother-in-law. She got me this tripod stand. I was literally about to go and buy it from the internet and I didn't, so I'm glad. It's cool. I should have had a long time ago, but I've just been improvising, so. Anybody else? Like I said, appreciate y'all watching. Feel free to text, ask questions, whatever you want to do. Whew. Give me a drink of water and finish on the rest. Y'all have a good morning and see you on the next one.